That's fucking disgusting.
Now, Jim, let me handle this. These are my people.
They're gay?
No, you bleeding imbecile. They have style. They're cultured. They're sophisticated.
So they're gay.
All right! Porno!
Don't judge me.
Oopies.
I apologize for that. I think you'll find this a bit more interesting.
Anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Well, at least that wasn't weird.
Hello.
Hey, Dante, is Alex there?
Hold on. Phone's for you. I think it's the devil.
Hey, freeze, bitch!
You freeze, bitch!
Oh, shit. I'm fucked.
Now back up, put the gun down, and give me a pack of tropical fruit bubblicious. And some Skittles.
You don't want to mess with drugs. I tried them once. Big mistake. Things got way too real. Holy crap, I am freaking out.
I would swallow my pride. I would choke on the rinds. But the lack thereof would leave me empty inside. Swallow my doubt. Turn it inside out. Find nothing but faith in nothing. Wanna put my tender heart in a blender. Watch it spin round to a beautiful oblivion. Rendezvous, then I'm through. I burn, burn like a wicker cabinet, chalk white and oh so frail. I see our time has gotten stale. The tick-tock of the clock is painful, all sane and logical. I wanna tear it off the wall.
Candy bars.